and so we have Louisa Che and Regin Boley all ready to put in the performance of a lifetime. But who will be going first? Over to you, Nick.
Okay. First up to perform in the X Factor Final 2015 is my man, Che Chesterman.
I'm back in Essex and it feels absolutely amazing to be here. I'm just on my way to go and pick Dad up.
I never imagined that I would ever be stood here with all the family waiting for my son to turn up in a massive X Factor bus. It's absolutely amazing.
Uncle Che, you're gonna win the X.
I just want to say, guys, that this has been like. It's been. Just happy to have you all.
It's always been about family and having everyone together. And
it's just good to have you all here.
Because of this journey, you have brought everyone closer together. And I love you.
When Che went on the X Factor, he went out a young boy, and today he's come home a man.
Guys, you all know why we're here today. We're gonna go around, we're gonna drum up some support and get me to win this thing. Guys, are we ready?
Yeah! We're about to get on the battle bus. We've got to pick Nick up and head to my old high school.
Well, let's go get some votes!
Yeah! I'm making sure people know to vote Che!
Yes, vote for my boy! Go, 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 go,
go. Stop the bus!
Yeah! Yes, Team Che! Yeah! Yeah. 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 Are we ready for this?
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah. I've never seen so many Che faces.
Did you sing at school?
I sung in the first ever assembly in year 7.
Right.
And that is genuinely where it all started.
We thought it'd be good if you could sing for everyone now. Oh my gosh.
Can you hear that?
Let's go do it.
Home Woodland School, Che Chesterman!
Would I lie to you, baby? Would I lie?
Who enjoyed that then? Che, do you want to show the audience a picture of you in year 11, Che?
Oh my god.
How was that?
That was unbelievable. Whoa!
Oh my god.
Can we make some noise for Che and Chesterman? Can I ensure that you'll be voting for Che Che on Saturday?
Lastly, we drove to the Royal Albert Hall for my performance.
Oh, whoa. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Just the biggest gig of your life. Hello, Royal Albert Hall! Che Chesterman!
Squeeze her, never leave her. You've got to try a little tenderness.
Wow. That was you being a total superstar. I'm mega proud.
Oh, you smashed it.
Well done, Che.
How amazing was that?
It was beautiful. I loved it. Things like this don't happen to people like us.
Oh, I love you so much. No,
and now let's roll on the final. Okay. See you all at Wembley.
Che Chesterman!
Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things like what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Oh, since I come on home, now my body's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on home? Come on over now. been a mess. And I miss your tender hair and the way you like to dress. Had to come on over. Stop making a fool out of me.
Not only your I hate to use the cliche term journey, but watching your growth, but getting to know you as a person as well has been absolutely fantastic. Your vocal, I agree with your dad, is God-given. It's so natural. It just comes perfectly out of there like nothing's a problem. I used to call you the dolphin boy for the longest time because you can hit those notes like a dolphin.
You are
fantastic, my friend, and I wish you the very best of luck for tomorrow.
Che, I didn't understand the hamburgers. Can I be honest with you? You are right now the underdog to win this competition. You are. It's true. Let me finish. You look very nervous. There was so much production, weird production, going on there with the milkshakes, the hamburgers. It was like a musical. And I think what you've got to do on your second song is that you've got to calm down a little bit and you've got to show everyone that you are a singer, because right now you look like a bag of nerves.
Unbelievably, I'm going to have to disagree for the first time ever in my life with Simon Cowell. I didn't think you did look nervous at all, actually, Che. Like, I think that you enjoy singing so much and singing these soulful pop songs that we get you to do every week. And they're so effortless for you, man. Like, they're just so, so easy for you to do. And I just enjoy watching you week after week after week. As Cheryl says, the amount that you've come on in this competition is unbelievable. Really, this is like your seventh live performance in your life. And for me, for the seventh gig of your life, I thought it was perfect. So well done. And I just wanna say, like, what you see with Che is like 100% the real deal. Like, what you see is what you get. And I just wanna thank you not only for working with me, but for entertaining me every week, Che. Well done.
I'm going to disagree with Simon as well. I thought you looked absolutely so confident tonight. You just opened Wembley. How does that feel?
No, you know what? I come out tonight and I just knew I had to have fun, and I did, and I loved it.
And what did you make of the judges' comments? Do you think you're the underdog?
I think everyone is as equal as each other in this final. You know, I think everyone is amazing, and the talent's been amazing, so it's going to be a hard one.
Yeah. And what was it like going back to Essex this week? Support back home?
Was
it good?
It was amazing. There were so many people there. I was so chuffed with it.
OK, well done tonight, mate. If you want Che to have the perfect end to the weekend, then you need to vote. Call 090 20 50 51 01 from a landline, or from mobiles only, it's 650 51 01. Or you can vote for free.